Rockslide now sits on the side of Interstate 75 in Campbell County. TDOT released video after crews closed a lane of the interstate. It's now assessing the slide to determine a fix. Meanwhile, workers are creating a temporary lane to keep that road open while crews secure the slope.